Let's show it in the current setup as to how it works. We have upward slope, slightly backward slope. Somewhat upward slope. Strong backward slope. Now if we run this ball, that's with no input of energy, and you can see it has upward and downward movement, so that's pretty fascinating if you ask me.